There we go.
Now, the video is sent by Chris Calhoun.